And that's how we saw things today. Don't forget to catch up with Megan Fowles over the weekend with Newsweek in Review. Meanwhile, we'll leave you tonight with pictures that told the stories this week. Thanks for watching. Good evening.
Us now.